I think that people do make judgment based on maybe something they're not even consciously aware of. And it may be the fact that I'm black, maybe the fact that I have a large chest, it may be the fact that I'm muscular. They're reaching for change in the classical ballet world because they think the art form is dying. But if there isn't change, how can it continue and grow? I think there has to be change happening.